Well, it is no secret the pandemic was hard on our kids, and one thing that really took a hit was their reading skills. Now a Twin Cities nonprofit is trying to help as children struggle to catch up. Kaya Edwards shows us what they're doing and how you can help.
National nonprofit Reading Partners provides schools with one-on-one tutoring.
Those young readers, those kindergartners, all the way up through fifth grade.
Brooke Rivers leads the Twin Cities chapter and says tutoring is needed in Minnesota as reading rates are still lower than they were before the pandemic.
Minnesota Comprehensive Assessment, our MCA scores for 2023, showed that just under 50% of students were reading at grade level.
So last school year, the organization served more than 300 kids, each getting at least 12 sessions with a tutor. And Rivers says the extra help worked, with 80% of all kids tutored last year reaching their reading goals and the K through second graders doing even better.
91% of those students were meeting their grade level benchmarks by the end of the year.
But all of the tutors are volunteers, and although more than 400 people are signed up this year, Rivers says at least a couple hundred more are needed now. The organization aims to add 50 tutoring sessions by the end of the month.
We want to make sure that what we're doing is actually making a meaningful difference for students. And if students are enrolled too much after February, there's just not enough time in the year for them to get that meaningful impact.
No experience is required.
You don't need to come up with, oh gosh, we're introducing the PH sound. What words would I use? How would I introduce it? It's all scripted out right there for the tutor. Instead of wringing your hands and saying, what are we gonna do with those poor teachers? You can actually take a step forward. The more volunteers we have in the door, the more students we can serve.
Kaya Edwards, Care 11 News.
If you're interested in signing up to be a tutor, we do have a link with more information with this story on care11.com.